What's going on, WWE Universe? I'm Charlie Caruso, and welcome to WWE Marquee Matches, the showcase of the most memorable, entertaining, and iconic matches in WWE history, coming straight to you from the WWE Network Archives. On this edition, we are celebrating all things SmackDown. And what better way to do that than to take a trip to the summer of 2002? Vince McMahon at the time was looking for some ruthless aggression from the SmackDown superstars. And when Kurt Angle proclaimed himself as the poster child of ruthless aggression, he issued an open invitation to anyone in the locker room to go one-on-one and prove it. What Kurt didn't know was that a future champion looked to answer the call and make an impressive debut against the Olympic hero in one of SmackDown's most memorable moments.
What is the one quality that you possess that makes you think that you can walk out here and come into the ring and face the very best in the business?
Ruthless aggression.
Well, I guess Mr. McMahon's... Whoa!
Oh, man!
Kurt Angle's been taken off guard, and this kid is going right after Kurt Angle.
I guess Mr. McMahon's speech on Raw inspired young John Cena.
Mr. McMahon told these young superstars to seize the opportunity, and this is what Cena is trying to do tonight against Angle.
Cena's bringing it to Kurt. Kurt,
look at that!
Big body drop by Cena to Kurt Angle in a clothesline. And another one.
Ruthless aggression from Cena to Angle early on.
Looks like Cena's got that aggressive part down pat.
This Cena is a rookie. He's a prospect here at Pro Wrestling Entertainment. Cover, hook of the leg. Does he have it?